Hello everyone, welcome to Agile Learnings, and in this video we are going to see how to create a directory with current date time in AirPods Studio. And in one of our video we talked about how to create a file with date time, and today we are going to see about the directory, how we are going to create a directory. And before going to that, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please consider subscribing for more videos. And if you like this video, please give it a like. If you have any other doubts or any other topics to be discussed, please do mention them in the comment section below. So let's get started. Today I will tell you two ways of creating a folder with date time. One is with a UiPath activity, and other one is using a method, which is a static method, and we using an invoke method activity. So we can see those two types of creating a folder in this video. The first one is create folder. Just type in create there. You can see with the file system a file here. You can drag and drop the activity, which is create folder. It will create a folder for the given path. Here I am going to create that particular folder in this particular directory, so I can use as environment dot current directory, and then you need to do this because we need to write inside of the particular current directory, not outside of that directory. So we need to give this slash. After that, what we need to give is we need to give it as system dot date time in order to get the date time, system date time, not now, dot to string, because only string variables are accepted. You need to convert that particular date time into string. So we done that. If I click on a run, there is an error stating us that the given path's format is not supported. This is because the format of our system here is, if it is, there is a slashes in between 8/20/2015, then those slashes are not supported in the creating a folder or the file name. So we need to change that by, we need to give our own path name, which is, I am giving it as a month. And we need to modify this one as, now the folder is created with my month, day and year. So we need to give it in the double quotes as this is a string. That's it. Now if I run this one, you can see a folder created with 8/15/2020. So the execution is completed. Now we can see a folder which is 8/15/2020, and this is the one way of creating a folder with the current date time. And just remember, you need to give your own path, and you need to customize this particular date time, because if you simply give it as a date time dot now, it won't accept that one, because there is the slashes, it does not contain slashes or question mark like that. So the other method is, I'm going to comment this one. Now I'm using invoke method activity in order to create a folder. So let me drag an invoke method activity here. And first, coming to invoke method, what is the method that we're going to use? We're going to use as create directory, and then here we need to give the target type, which is system.io.directory. Just type in system.io, then you can see here the system.io. If you click on the drop down, and you can see many functions here. You click on directory method, the target type is system.io.directory, and the error is because you need to pass the path where you're going to create this particular directory. So you come on properties panel, under parameters section, click on create argument, which is an input argument. So it is an input argument, and you need to give the path, which is, I'm going to create in the same directory, so environment dot current directory, and then I need to create it in the same folder. So I will use slash. Now I need to give this as system dot date time. dot now, and I need to customize this particular date time format. And I need, before customizing it, I need to convert it into a string, and I need to customize this. Now I will take this as month and date and year, because I already given month, date, year in the previous one. So I will take minutes and hours as well. So let us try this format now of changing the date and the current date directory name. If I click on debug now, let's see how the file name will be created. It is started now and it is ended, and we can see here which is 8/15/2020 and 6/19/37. So this is the directory that is created. It is actually, I think we given the format in reverse. There I given minutes and then hours, so it is taken as 18/19. So that is the, these are the two types of methods how we can create a directory with the current date time or any other name using a Path Studio. And that's it for this video. If you like this video, please give it a like. If you have any other doubts, please do mention them in the comment section below, and tell me what are the other topics that you want to discuss in this channel so that I can make a note of it and make a video of that. Thanks for watching.